Hello everyone, and welcome to Pronoun TV and the Stephanie Stevens Show. Tonight I am going to do a little finished pageant look for you. I had a show earlier, so I thought I would do this video for the black entertainers in Ireland. They keep messaging me about how do I look so feminine and make myself look soft. So I'm going to just show you a quick little finish makeup of a pageant look or a glamorous look I would do if I'm doing like a glamorous number or just a pageant or something like that. So I hope this helps the black performers in Ireland. I didn't finish all of my eyes, so I'm going to finish them now on camera for you. My lashes are 301s. I wear three pairs, so that's 301s. My eyelashes are, that's the number. So if you're looking, you put three together and put them on. That's it. You can wear bottom lashes if you want, but I'm not wearing bottom lashes. I like my eyes to look more open. So this is why I don't use bottom lashes. Now, I'm going to do a little finishing touch for you and enjoy the video. And I hope I help you guys out there in Ireland. Stay strong. Keep the fight going. And, you know, we're in this together, ladies. So, look fabulous. Okay, I'm going to do my finishing little touch for you. So, try and have a blessed weekend, everybody. So I'm doing the finishing touches now. This will be just a glamorous look or a pageant look that I would do. So I hope it helps you guys. So thank you guys so much for joining me here on Pronoun TV and the Stephanie Stevens Show. I hope that I have taught you guys something. Have a blessed weekend, everybody. Stay safe and strong. Good night.